the compression running tight from Gladiator, quite affordable. I think this was 40 bucks or something when I bought it. It's just compression material, but also breathable, and what they say, holding shape, comfortable fabric, promoting warmer perspiration, and high elastic, and that is true. It's quite short. I took size medium, but for me personally, a size L would be better with my almost 190 in length. This is the downside for the feet, and this is the back side. And again, if you choose like a compression tight as this, it always looks very small. That's always the case also with cycling compression clothing, but yeah, this is really a little bit too small for me. Can you use it for biking? No, but that's my race bike. And here I have the shoes for the next big coming up event, and the drink is already ready, and also there all the nutrition. So more about nutrition, running shoes, watches. Please subscribe to the channel, hit it with a big thumbs up. Just want to show you this compression tight, running tight. Do you need to wear two running tights over each other, or other set? Can you use it just as the one and only running tight? In my opinion, yes, but it looks kind of weird. It looks a little bit funny, but I think it's I did it, so it is doable, but it's a very thin. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. Again, big thumbs up. See you next video, and please again subscribe to the running channel.